Over the last 40 years, the Nephrology Fellowship Training Program at Mayo Clinic has trained fellows to become leaders in the field of nephrology, superb clinical and basic science researchers, and outstanding clinical nephrologists. The goal of our program is to help our fellows develop the skills to become the best versions of themselves.
A few years ago, I had a chance to visit Mayo Clinic and I met with several faculty here. I'm very impressed by how friendly they are and also the supportive environment here.
One of the unique features of our program that distinguishes us is our emphasis on education, practice, and research.
At Mayo Clinic, we truly do get continuity of care for our patients. We are scheduled for clinic every half day in a week, and over the first few months of your first year of fellowship, you'll build your own panel of patients. Thereafter, you'll be seeing these patients every so often for the rest of your 3 years of fellowship, and that you truly get to follow up on the plans you made for your patients. You would get to learn from your own experience. I think that is absolutely essential and unique to the Mayo Clinic.
Being a destination center, we have the opportunity to see patients from our local patient population from Rochester, as well as international patients.
In terms of exposure to subspecialties in nephrology, I think it doesn't get any better than at Mayo Clinic. You're exposed to every subspecialty you can think of in nephrology. While I was working at the hospital, I got to see a lot of obstetrics nephrology patients, and that is when I realized that this is something I want to do in future. But the fact that it gives you the opportunity to explore these options, that's what's really great about Mayo.
We have two main hospitals. There's the St. Mary's Hospital, which is kind of the bulk of the medical admissions, huge cardiovascular surgery practice. We are a referral center, a trauma center. We have a huge ECMO practice. We have a large and growing home dialysis practice. The fellows are a really important piece of this, so they see them in clinic with us. We really try to match the modality to what works for the patient's life rather than trying to impose what we think is best for them. And so we have lots of different options, different home hemodialysis machines, different peritoneal dialysis modalities. Being able to stay at home in the comfort of your own home would be ideal for those patients.
One of the most important and unique aspects of our kidney transplant program is our comprehensive long-term care. Our fellows have experience in immunosuppression management, the management of the highly sensitized patient. We manage patients who receive a positive cross-match kidney transplant, as well as women who are contemplating pregnancy after transplant. I think it's really special that the fellows get to know these patients, learn how to manage their immunosuppression, and guide them through the post-transplant journey. I think that's going to be really valuable for them to take to their general nephrology practices in the future.
In the same manner in which we deliver a patient-centered care, for our fellowship program, the fellows are at the center of our education endeavor.
When you can walk down the hall and meet the world's expert on a particular condition, of someone who's seen more cases of a certain disease or syndrome or pathophysiology of a process than anybody else, and you can interact with them on a daily basis, it's invaluable.
For example, if I have a case that I'm dealing with in the hospital and it's any particular subspecialty, I can always reach out to the experts in that field. It's an open door policy, so they're always there to help us. I think that's one of the best things about Mayo.
Because we have an extra year fully dedicated for research, we have the support needed to go from nothing to be able to publish and present our research at international levels. We have a wide array of opportunities in whatever topic we decide to pursue our research on, and we have the mentors here that are gonna get you to that goal.
During the NEF ICU rotation, you work with a large team and you get ample of opportunities to really educate fellows from other departments. The NEFC rotation allows you to work in the capacity of a subconsultant, so you're really the attending or the teacher for the resident on the team. And even at the Methodist Hospital Service, you get to work with a resident and really have the opportunity to teach them. So if you're looking to pursue a career in medical education, this is the spot to come to. Mayo Clinic is where you should train.
My career goal is to become a physician scientist. The program has set up a great career development plan for me. So I was promoted to an assistant professor in my first year fellowship. Then I worked very closely with my research mentors. All of them are experts in the PKD field. I'm fortunate to generate some data to publish in the high impact journals and also generate preliminary data for my grant application that I plan to submit my grant soon.
I left my country to learn how they are doing this in the best way and take it wherever I go. Now, after I spent 3 years here in Mayo Clinic, I truly think that this is the best program, not only in the country, but I think in the world too.
Living in Rochester is absolutely fantastic. I'm married and have 2 young children. You will find that the city will give you plenty of opportunities and venues to enjoy, even as a parent. There are numerous outdoor parks, playgrounds, even indoor playgrounds, hiking trails, restaurants, live music venues, and year-round events that you can build memories with your families and friends. I personally feel that I have time to dedicate to my hobbies. Specifically, I enjoy music and have played guitar often at the local live music venues and Rochester Pops Orchestra. One of the best things about Rochester is the celebration of different cultural and ethnic backgrounds. You will always be able to find the community that you are looking for.
Staff at Nephrology Clinic comes from 38 different countries, that we have strong emphasis and deep respect for diverse opinions as means to break the conventional thinking, bring the new opinions, experience, and expertise as we are moving towards new models of clinical care.
Our co-fellows are super nice. The whole environment is so friendly. We are very happy here. And then we love to hang out with each other, help each other during the work time as well.
I came to the Mayo Clinic seeking a program that would develop and hone my skills to become a well-rounded nephrologist. I am very proud and honored to be a part of this program, to be a part of this institution. And I would pick Mayo Clinic Nephrology every time.
Leaders are not born, leaders are made, and leaders gain experience themselves that they're then able to share, show others, and lead by example. And that's the entire goal of the process.
I strongly believe that if you are supported where you are training, your training experience and your learning from that training program will increase multiple fold.
Having been privileged to be part of this division and this organization for 28 years, I feel every confidence and sincerity in extending every encouragement to look at our division, because it can truly provide a unique and a truly wonderful experience in training and research and in clinical practice, which I would argue cannot be surpassed than our division of nephrology and hypertension. Thank you for your consideration.